Shalom, and welcome to today's Daily Tanya. The Tanya teaches us that we have two souls, an animal soul and a God-like soul. Each day, we must choose which one will rule over us. Think about it. When we wake up, do we hit the snooze button or jump out of bed to greet the day and thank God? Our actions reveal our true desires. May we all strive to let our God like soul shine through in all that we do. This podcast was produced and sponsored by Daniel Aharonov.